now perform it, because they can't. It's a quiet little dialogue of working it out. What is important is tell us what they found out. So summarize it. And I can do the same exercise for a little piece of scripted drama like this. Now, sometimes teachers say, I can't really teach drama, it takes too long to prepare. Well, if that doesn't take anyone very long to script out something that simple, you just need to be focused. All right, can I have the next one? Here's something a little bit more, for children who are more advanced at language, but I've done something similar. The friend says, what can you tell me about Mr. Fox? The old lady, well, all the young ladies find him very charming, but I don't trust him. Why not? He has been married 3 times before. And what happened to his wives? Well, that's just it. They've all disappeared. Disappeared? How? Well, nobody really knows where they went or what happened to them. And no one dares to ask him, not even the police. Why not? Because everyone's too frightened. So that's more advanced, okay? I've done that deliberately to say, I can prepare a little script that's a little bit more interesting, a little bit